How's it going, guys, and welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you where 17 obelisks are in Gedonia. This is a video where the locations of the obelisks that you scattered throughout the world are located. So if you don't want to know and just want to explore, stop the video now. Now these are the only ones that I've found. This game is still early access, so it could be more added in later patches and updates. So let's let our friend Slick show you where they are. Your first obelisk here, just near the town, the starting town. See right here on the map. Number one. Second obelisk is right next to the deserted canyons. See right here on the map. Just south of the overgrown cave. The third one I found is just north of the enchanted grove, just south of the warrior's camp. The golden field, right here. So the fourth one is located just up here where this tornado is. East of the cursed prison. Just sort of get a running jump. Just get up here and collect it. Just located just here, just beneath the Fury Canyons. The fifth one is discovered just south of Bertron. So right here, just next to the crying wife. Number six is located on this mountain here. I've not found a way up yet. I've only found a way up from fly and a flying mount. That's just here on the map. Right of the wild dark lurker. Right of Eteron, or east of Eteron, sorry. Number six is located near the town of Bayreach. Just west of Bayreach. Just here next to the unsolved mystery. Right there. Number seven. So number eight is located just north of the Volflar fields. So south of the Endless Field, just south of Bayreach, right here. This one's a bit of a doozy. With number eight, you've got to come just over here from Bayreach, just south. So you'll see there's Bayreach just over there. So you'll see this little path that leads up here. And you just got to sort of go through this gauntlet. I've already killed all the enemies here. So we've got spiders and worms and everything like that. So it's a bit of a slog. There's a lot of skeletons and stuff here as well. So you can explore. There's a bit of treasure hidden all around here too. Sort of just going to beeline it. A lot of ore too. Now it is a fair slog. Like getting this from the actual ground instead of a flying mount. Well, easy just to just fly there and get it. A lot of eggs, which is good. Then yeah, here you go. Here's the obelisk. So here we got number nine in the desert. There's sort of two ways you can go. You get this one. This is located right here, just underneath the time challenge, right there. So the first way to get that obelisk over there, you can just climb up all these rocks. Don't have a flying mount. Come up here with the time challenge. And yeah, you can get it from here. Another way to get this obelisk is you can go through this gauntlet run. So just near this quest here, next to the orc camp, north of the orc camp, they've got all these like double jumps everywhere. So you can just go through and just jump and get up where you can. Some jumps are pretty tricky. Just got to get around. Another double jump there. Get all these eggs too. Down here, and yeah, you can double jump up to here to get the obelisk. Two ways. First way is obviously the easiest. Number 10 is just located here. You can see number 11 off in the distance on the mountain over there. Number 10 is just located just here, sort of northeast of the Arena of Glory, just below this unsolved mystery here. Number 10. as I said, number 10 is over there. Number 11's just up here, up on this mountain face. You can either fly up here or I'll show you how to go and get it from the bottom. Once you're at the bottom, sort of make your way up here as much as you can. Fight it. Sort of jump up this way. Try and get over there best you can. Yep, just best you can there. So I just gotta wait and sort of jump when you can and try and avoid tornadoes and that. And all the wind. Might take you a few tries. There you go. Almost there. Be careful of this bloody wind. Get the double jump. And there you go. Get up here. So number 12 is located in the Volflower Fields, just west of the Ghost Ruins, I'm pretty sure they're called. Located right here, just east of the ruins, just there, right of the world event. See over there. So you can either fly up to this or you got to do this like little puzzle here. So I'll show you how to do the puzzle. So what you want to do is you want to come to this platform here. There's the obelisk just over there. There's a few ghosts in that, so take them out however you want. Quickly get the double jump here, double jump up here, grab that double jump. Oh, I stuffed that one up, ran out of stamina. That double jump, start sprinting, and then double jump up here. Oh yeah, you can just fall down here if you want. You can either get that one and keep going to go over that way, or you can get this one and just, yeah, double jump up here. And you can get this obelisk. You can even backtrack and probably make it up there anyway, so that's the way to get this one. Number 12. The number 13 is just here, next to the Volflower Tower, and just south of the big thing out of the ground. Anomaly. So just here. Volflower Tower, right there. And it's just guarded by heaps of animals and that, so caution. Number 14 is just located on this mountain just north of the Enchanted Forest, just here on the map, right in the mountains. So number 14. Number 15 is located just on top of this route, just sort of north of the lake there, or the little ponds or swamp or whatever you call it in the Enchanted Forest, right here. And I'll show you how to get it. So yeah, just down here, you can see the obelisk just up on that route there, so Chanted Drake over there too. You just want to jump up here, try and get onto this root, branch, run up that, get onto that wooden slats there. Just carefully, the camera doesn't screw you over. Yeah, just jump up there and there you go, there's another obelisk. Number 16 is just here in the Enchanted Forest, just over here, sort of next to the quest, east of the Enchanted Drake's Lake or whatever it's called. I think it's called the Overgrown Ridge, is where we are. We're just on the edge of the Enchanted Forest and Darkland, so right there. Just number 17 is located in the swamp in Frimpy Marsh, just west of the Poisonous Dungeon. And there's a Poisonous Dungeon, so right here on the map. Right there. And that's all the obelisks that I've found so far. Hope you guys are enjoying Gedonia, and hope you guys are loving exploring and playing this game. Really cool game. I'll let you guys get back to playing. But thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Hope you liked the video. Till next time, guys. Take care.